Let's learn how to soften jump cuts within Final Cut Pro by utilizing flow transitions. Come on over. The flow transition is an amazing tool to erase jump cuts in interviews, vlogs, or any footage depending on the situation. We have some interview footage here, with some obvious jump cuts. Fortunately, we don't have to leave it that way. Let's soften this up a little bit. We can use the flow transition to smooth out the cut, like it doesn't even exist. Navigate to the middle right of the screen and open the Transitions menu. Then, choose the Dissolves category and drag the flow transition to the middle of the jump cut. Give the flow transition a moment to render. We can tell it's finished when we see this check mark. Now, let's drag the playhead and press space to view the result. We can see it's a lot smoother than before. I think that's looking good. If we check the frames in the transition, we can see how this works. The transition uses optical flow to morph the two frames together by adding new frames and interpolating the data between the two frames. As you may have guessed, the flow works better the more similar the two frames are. So if we apply it to the other jump cut, the flow will be more obvious. Let's see what that looks like. Yep, that's conspicuous. So whenever you'd like to use the flow transition, keep the two frames as similar as possible. Now, you may be wondering if you can edit this transition. Well, let's check the inspector. We can see underneath the flow transition that there are no controls at all. The only thing we can do is shorten or lengthen the duration. And it's not one size fits all. You'll need to play around with it to see what works best. For example, here's what it looks like if we lengthen it. It's basically the same result as before, but in slow motion. And we want the flow transition to look seamless, so we don't want it to be that noticeable. On the flip side, if we make the transition shorter, it actually looks good here. Depending upon your clip, play around with it and see what looks best. Just for reference, the default duration of the transition is 6 frames, which works well in a lot of cases. Here is the final result. And that is how you can utilize the flow transitions in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Well, grab your partner, do-si-do, and I'll tell you what you gotta do. You gotta share, subscribe, and comment, and like below.